Depressed performance artist collapses her online performance space. Many mornings I wake up wishing I were someone else. Sometimes I'd like to have someone else's problems in someone else's home and not feel the sense of dread and reluctance I have at dealing with my own life choices. I want to be a comfort to everyone around me, which is often really hard because I struggle to be a comfort to myself. I can't really define what it is that pushes me, but I have it. Motivation, it moves through me, beyond the sorrow, beyond the depression. I drag myself up and onwards to the next thing. I am uncertain, I am insecure, I am afraid, but I am present, I am trying, I am lonely. I feel shame and embarrassment and this desire to be more than I am, and at the same time, I'm moving. I don't always know the direction, but I do know that I'll keep.